Time Travelers.
Where have I landed this time?
Here in the 19th century on a flatboat.
Flatboats were common on the Indiana rivers in the 1800s.
They were made entirely of wood and carried settlers and farm products all the way to New Orleans, Louisiana.
Also, these boats only traveled downstream, so when they reached their destination, they were sold for their lumber.
Time Travelers is brought to you by Connor Prairie and WB4 Kids.